Yeah.
Well, Lauren, what did you get?
No, that's goodies.
And what's Jacob getting?
I think we're
going to
set it up.
What does Jacob get?
It's a transformer.
So
what
did you
get? Big old train.
Oh, Jacob, that's lovely.
What is it?
Jacob was going
to
take a trip, that he would see some train
on
his way.
I have a
present. Beautiful. Look at those for shoes.
Now, Lauren, what are you opening now?
I'm opening your guys' present.
Your guys' present.
What is it? What is it?
Sweetie, aren't you sharing with Lauren?
Well, here we are at Lauren's birthday. That horn you just heard was Papa honking.
Honk, honk. Honk, honk.
Lauren. Lauren, look up. How old are you today? What?
What?
And what day is today?
Wednesday.
That's right. What else is today?
My birthday.
What else?
I don't know.
Something to do with hearts. Do.
Where is it?
So this is Lauren's present from Mommy and Daddy. Here we are, we're back. We goofed.
Have you ever heard of a Jewish mechanic?
Help me. Help me.
I'm not sure.
Help me.
And let's meet our guests.
Help me.
There's Mark and Margaret. That's Mark on the left. Hi, Mark. This is Papa.
What? Hello.
One
long one.
And this is Nana, who loves to have her picture taken.
Oh, I just love it.
What?
I just love it.
No, that's the other two.
Well, that's all you need. Why don't you set?
And this is Ramsey.
Same size. Here is a short one and a long one.
Really?
Yeah. We'll move down and take a closer look. So, Lauren, what is this we're doing here?
Can't do like that. You need to do it like that.
Are you putting it together?
It's coming off the clothes.
Don't put your hair together.
What a perfect fit there.
We need to go around the train.
Up the bridge.
Here's
the bridge.
You better open this because it belongs to the train too.
Look, I got my
baby. Is that a transformer?
Oh,
here.
So, you have apparently a little.
Totally blurry.
Where else from? Starting from Sweden.
Germany, I think.
Germany. Daddy, will you help me?
Yes.
Yeah. This belongs to the train too.
And now here's our fourth fifth. This is our fifth present of the evening, our sixth present of the evening. And it's a... What are we going to do with all these bridges?
That would so long.
Oh, don't take that out, because I'm going to return it.
It's
too late.
It's
already too late. Lauren, can you model that?
Can I help you play?
Meanwhile.
Well, that's a pretty sweater.
Isn't that
Lauren's
a
way more interested in a puzzle.
Let's go see if this puzzle should even be open, since it's a year old. Maybe it's too
late. Could I play it? Mark, can I play a puzzle?
Yeah. This is your puzzle, Lauren. It says 2 to 5. Well, the only saving grace.
Where did the sweater come from?
Here, hold it up so Daddy can see. You show Daddy in the camera.
Okay.
Nice. Where did you get that?
From.
Can you tell Daddy that in the camera? You know what? Daddy got that in
you. You got that from me.
For you. For you.
I got that for you.
That's not funny.
Try again.
Ow.
Uh-oh.
Daddy, would you like this?
Yes.
Okay, you can have a chocolate one.
Maybe a chocolate one, honey.
But, okay.
Thank you.
I got one too.
Banana like one?
Oh yeah, he would. This is red for banana.
And what would Mark want?
Thanks, one.
I would get one to Mark. Mark.
Put your heart
with this one.
Okay, we're back again. What do we have now?
And we're opening up presents from Grammy and Papa Doc, and here's their card. And look at what's on the back side. What can you do to those little dollies? Color them, we'll save that. And we got 2 new pairs of panties.
Wow.
One with hearts and one with strawberries.
And what else?
And a book, a Raggedy Ann and Andy. Second giant treasury. Wow. Ooh, lots of Raggedy Ann stories.
Read that.
Oh, this will be good. Yes, these are little stories, Daddy. Ooh. What's in here? Oh, something warm.
Mittens.
Mittens. Wow. I think those look handmade.
Let's see
what's on the top of that. Oh, it's a Oshkosh bag.
Mm. Look.
I think we can get that. Can we get that? Maybe not. It's Toys R Us. Let's see what's in there.
Okay.
Baby shampoo and baby bath and baby oil and baby powder and baby lotion. Handy pan.